Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, they want to tell you you can't. Want something, go get it. Period.
Don't be afraid to fail. You can't always win, but don't be afraid of making decisions.
You have to believe that something different can happen. He who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
That most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
Dig deep down, ask yourselves, who do you want to be? Figuring out for yourselves what makes you happy, no matter how crazy it may sound to the people.
Make a choice, right? You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide.
Why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? See why can't I do that?
To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.
Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
If you are not making someone else's life better, then you're wasting your time.
Don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it.
Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not point the finger saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature. Now!
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
The 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure.
Now, what are you going to do?
Because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.
You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where where your light is at. Let's burn it down, fire it back. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at. Let's burn it down, fire it back. Let's take it to the ground. Don't too many make it coming through our town. Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say some. You can tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say, what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger. You can tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at. Let's burn it down, fire back. Tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at. Let's burn it down, fire back. Yeah, can you feel the heat? The black is hot as ever in these city streets. You only get one shot, keep your arms steady. They tried to make me wait, but I'm more than ready to go and get my.
Person that has a love for the game. I don't know how many people would keep trying to like to become healthy knowing that they have such a severe injury. Like, she set the tone. I just always remember. If there was one person you could say was always in the gym, it was Nat.
No, you really want to play and just certain things are just stopping you. It can be frustrating. It can be mentally just hard.
She's always been like a voice like in the locker room. She's always giving her 2 cents to us and being here before we were. She's able to share a lot of her experience, and I think she has an appreciation for where the program has gone.
She kind of like helped me through like being hurt and like adjusting to like not being able to play and like not having it really go the way you wanted to, so she was always really helpful with that.
Obviously, it's so hard for her not being out there because of her legs. But she always had like such a positive attitude for the team. Like, was always cheering on everyone, high-fiving them. Like, this world can make you feel small. They will not keep me
down. I was born to stand tall. I really admire how competitive she is. I think her competitiveness is just. You can't contain it. I was born to be somebody.
Like, she always said, hey, keep working. I would tell her how that I do in practice. She'd be like, hey, you're looking better. Keep pushing, keep pushing. And now that those words kept feeding in my brain this year, I started with her.
I think that if she's determined to do something, she'll be able to do it just because she wants to.
And she was great to play with because everybody likes to play fast and they like to play to feel like they're controlling the pace of the game, and having Shakira as a point guard was a huge part of that.
We've started the tempo of our team. Now if everyone was lacking a little energy or anything, once you started getting going, and she obviously was leading that.
Like, she would just, you know, work hard on like this extra sprints we had to do. Like, she'd be the first one finished, or like in practice she'd be the one like playing hard on defense, so like people would follow that. And I mean, that's how I see, like, you know, lead her by example.
That she's probably been one of the best as far as just getting me better as a person.
She's really been my lifesaver this year. I mean, she lives down the hall, which is probably a little too far.
She goes out there and she works hard every day, so she makes everyone want to work harder too.
I mean, I honestly can say I looked up to her a little bit, like being a leader on the team and everything.
She was always someone, no matter what was going on, like I could always talk to.
I think she was one of the role models on the team. She, like, to me, she combined hard work and passion. And she was the kind of player that hustled and did not hustle without expecting recognition.